Hi, I'm from The Great Reporter. Do you think that the majority of the newer movies are made more about commercial success and less about art?
Artists will always be there. It's just that they don't have as many outlets.
It's very, very difficult to get a film that's extremely personal
in a commercial venue and get more than 100 theaters. For example, if I wrote Rocky today, it most likely would not be made.
And if it did, it would be on 25 screens. That's the dilemma.
Artists want to be artistic, and companies have to support.
The bottom line, they have to make money. So here's the big conflict today.
And you know, it's going to be difficult, but
as long as the studios are making money, which is good, there'll always be a film industry for the young artists.
Sly, thank you very much.
Thank you all. Thank you very much.
Maybe one day. Maybe one day I get the chance to see him at the shooting. If they say don't talk to him, don't go there, I don't care. I will go there and say, excuse me, Mr. Long. I'm sorry, I don't want to bother you, but I just would like to say that you are probably the greatest inspiration I ever had. It's all your movies. And I just would like to shake your hand and maybe get a picture. Maybe now they will kick me off the set because I broke the line, across the line, because I came here to talk to you.
Where enough is enough. When you get to the point where it hurt real bad, when you get to the point you can't take it no more, when you get to that point, I'm telling you, I can't explain it to you. But doors start opening, opportunities start happening. But what you cannot do is you cannot quit doing the process. You cannot give up because it ain't what you see. You cannot give up.
Thank you.
when they don't have anything left in their tank. That's the difference between the greats. That's what separates them. When they don't have no more, when it's over, when they're tired, when they're frustrated, when they're ready to give up, when they spent their last dime, that's when they get started. Are you hearing me? It's when you have nothing left. It's when you depleted all your money, when all your energy gone, when you have nothing left. That's when it's showtime. When you find the way out of no way, when you find breath, breath that you don't have, when you find energy that did not exist, when you want to see as bad as you want to breathe.
Be brave enough to write every one of your goals down. But I'm going to tell you something. Life's going to hit you in your mouth, and you got to do me a huge favor. Your why has to be greater than that knockdown. And I love it. Buster Douglas got knocked out. Nobody ever got knocked out by Mike Tyson and ever got back up. It was almost a 10 count. He was stumbling. They were 4, 3, 2, 1. And ding, 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 saved by the bell. He goes to his corner. The whole world is like, yep, that's it. Once he comes back out, that's it. Mike's going to just hammer him. And exactly that. Mike Tyson came out like, I got him. I got this kid up against the rope. Listen to me. Many of you right now, life's got you up against the rope. You can't give up. You can't give in. Listen to me. If it was easy, everybody would do it. And if life's got you backed up, I need you to do what Buster Douglas did. Buster Douglas started fighting back. The world was shocked. Goliath has been knocked down. What happened? And they went to Buster Douglas and they asked Buster Douglas simply, like, what happened? And Buster Douglas said, listen to me, it's real simple. Before my mother died, she told the whole world that I was going to beat Mike Tyson. And 2 days before the fight, my mother died. Buster Douglas had a decision to make. When his mother died, he could die with his mother, or he made a decision, I can wake up and I can live for mom. And he knocked Mike Tyson out simply because his why was greater than that punch. His why was greater than defeat. His why was greater than his trial and his tribulation. And I'm telling you, if you don't know what your why is and your why isn't strong, you're going to get knocked out every single day.
Yes,